In this video, we will see how the MDG Office integration will allow you to PowerPoint into Enterprise Architect. Now let us see about the PowerPoint integration feature. You can access the Enterprise Architect ribbon in your PowerPoint application. Open the EA model you want to import. Let us import the take orders details from the model. You can access the model through the Project Browser tab. Double-click on the take orders package. Select the details in table option. Select the columns you want to import. Hit OK. As you can see, the details are added as table in the selected slide. Now let us display the take orders diagram in PowerPoint. Select the slide where you want to import. Double-click the diagram. Insert as diagram image. The take orders diagram is inserted into the slide. You can also add the text of the selected package. Connector details can also be imported into the slide by inserting as relationship option. Select the required columns for the import. The connector details are added to the slides. Let us change the name of the element and connector. Let's also change the package name. Now let us sync EA model with the slides. Hit Sync with Model. As you can see, the details are updated in the slides. Hope this video is helpful. Thank you.